If you want to disable them, all you need to do is to, in your Chrome browser, is to select the three dots at the top right of your screen and select that, and then scroll down and select settings. Let's wait for the page to load. And then if you scroll down to privacy and security, and then select site settings, and then from this menu, if we select cookies and site data, and then there's an option here to select block third-party cookies. So you just enable that, and then it won't take effect until you relaunch your Chrome browser. So I'm going to close my Chrome browser, and you will see now that you have an extra icon in your address bar. This little icon looks like a partially eaten cookie with a red cross next to it. If you hover over it, it says this page was prevented from setting cookies. Now, this is informing you that you have that option disabled within your Chrome settings. So I'm going to show you another way of doing the same thing, but it doesn't quite fulfill the same task. I'll explain in a second. So I'm just going to go back in to settings, and paste load, and then go back into site settings and cookies, and I'm just going to take that disable off and enable again the third-party cookies. Now if I just go back and back again, now just under site settings, there's another further area of changes you can set on the privacy and security. And if you click on more, there's an option here called send a do not track request with your browsing traffic. Now, this should perform the same as block third party cookies for the other setting that we just changed, but this I believe is voluntary. So sites do not have to oblige with your request. So you can choose either of the two options if you want to block third party cookies. Bye bye.